Crews are on the scene of a gas line break in Fort Mill. This is a live picture from the scene on Arden Mill Drive, and that's off Fort Mill Parkway across the street from River Trail Elementary. Our crew on the scene says that the break has part of the main entrance to the neighborhood closed to traffic while work is done to repair the break. No word on what caused it or how long it will take to fix. We'll bring you those updates as soon as we get them.